Well, this is Carolyn from No News, Not a Crafts, and this is going to be part two, really part three, of a video that we did earlier. We're doing the poppets. Everybody's familiar with these. Kids have been going crazy over these poppets for at least a year or so. And we made some candies. So we're going to zoom or look over here. So what we did, we went to Michael's. Cassidy picked out a yellow and a pink chocolate. We bought mini M&Ms and we bought regular size M&Ms. And what we did, we put the M&Ms in the poppets, melted the chocolate and put it in the freezer. So this is what it has come to look like. So we did one in pink and one in yellow. Back over here. And you wanna pop them? Mm-hmm. Okay, so get up on the chair over there. We'll move this stuff and you can pop them out. We've never done this before, so we don't know how messy it is. So turn it over the other side. Let me see the poppets first. So those are the poppets, and we put an M&M or a mini M&M in each of those. So let's see. These were in the freezer. Put it on the up on the table and do it. And just depending, that's right, that's what it does. It breaks it. Don't break it all the way. And just turn it upside down as you're breaking it. It's going to break in long pieces and little pieces.
Because we used a hexagon for this one.
Yeah, that's a hexagon.
And this one has the same.
Oh, does it?
Rows.
Okay. It's okay. You can just turn it upside down. And you just kind of bend it like this. And you break it up. And you can bend it the other way. And you're gonna push the poppets from the other side. Our counter is clean, mind you. Lay it down and push the poppets. Push the poppets.
Okay.
I can't do this as I'm filming. This is hard for me to do. There you go. Ooh, I see an M&M there. Got it? Coming out? I think we might have left it in a little bit too long, huh? There you go. Let's pop it, pop it.
I can't, because it's frozen.
It's kind of like peeling a banana. There we go.
Pull that thing. First one out.
Yay, try
it. Whole piece.
Oh, look at it. Try it. Well, that's the chocolate.
I got M&M.
You got an M&M? No. There's only three M&Ms in there. See, there's only three. So that's that one. She can work on that one. You want to try this one? You like it? Oop, this one popped easy.
You can't really taste the M&M.
No? Oop. Tastes a lot of chocolate.
But when you get the normal size one, you can taste the
floor. Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This one came out easier. Ooh!
I'm gonna try the pink.
You wanna try the pink? Here's one. Here's a little piece of M&M. Tastes good? They taste the same, it's just the chocolate is colored different colors. You get that one out? Ooh, pretty cool. And then you just wash your poppet and you can do it all over again. You could do these any size, it's just up to you. We just had these, she just got these today at a little fair, so.
And you could also make little poppet ice cubes with these.
You could make ice cubes with those. Good idea. I don't think we'll do that tonight though. All right, y'all. So we're gonna say, thanks for coming to Nona's Nutty Crafts.
Bye.
Bye. Y'all have a nice day.